scrap.
Deke, you there?
Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
We got hit, and hard. Rippers, a couple of dozen, maybe more.
Goddamn rippers.
That little gal you were so worried about?
Yeah, Lisa. Wait, hold on. What happened? Where's Lisa?
Gone. They took her and three others. Alki followed him as far as he could. But they're holed up at Belknap Crater. He came back to round up more men, but...
God damn it! Okay, look, I've seen what those sons of bitches do to hostages. I'm not waiting.
Should look for fuel. Fuel can. Needed this. Done.
It's okay. Opening the gate.
Hey. Yeah. Damon. You got something to say about it?
Deke. Good. Got something you might be interested in.
Yeah, don't bet on it, Cope. I'm busy.
Too busy to hear about a Ripper camp? Here? In the Cascade Wilderness?
Rippers up here?
Thought you might be interested. I heard how you and Boozer got hit by it. In fact, I haven't seen Boozer around much, have I?
Where, Cope?
Up by Separation Meadow. Flack, you know her, don't you? Saw him firsthand. Past their camp when she was out on a supply run.
Don't worry. I'll take care of him.
Deacon.
What's up?
What do you need?
How's it going, D?
Who's mad at you, Wake? Boozer.
Yeah, Dave. Just feeling a little out of it, you know.
Look, I'm on my way up to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a Ripper camp over there.
Rippers? This far north?
Yeah, Boozer, what the hell's going on with these guys? Alki said the Rippers were looking for us, that we had a price on our head.
What the hell? How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Rippers. Deacon out. Damn. Okay.
Hmm.
Need that?
Here's your fucking path! Goddamn Ripper! Assholes, what are you doing up here,
Oh!
There we go. Whew. Okay. Nope, it's done. The rivers up here won't bother anyone ever again.
Oh, St. John, that's good news. I talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Mark Copeland out.
Sure, man. Yeah, I know. Deacon out. Vagrant camp. Bastards have been ambushing all the supply runs around here, haven't you? Yeah. Why don't you find the path? They're dead, asshole. They won't be joining your goddamn cult. Oh! tractor in here. Jesus, what the hell is wrong with you freaks? Rule the world, huh? Not if they're all dead. No, she's not in here. Where are you, Lisa? She's gotta be out here somewhere.
And the city on the path. The future is now. Today is the day.
I will be free at the rising.
I am one mind. I rest in peace. I must return to the nest and join with my brothers and sisters.
I am
no one!
Hang on, Lisa. No matter what they do, just hang on. Lisa, I'm coming for you.
Men coming!
Need this? This is a goddamn maze.
Thank you.
They dragged her up here. Lisa's gotta be up there. I'm coming, kid.
Now I have you. He should be free, brother. He searches for the path.
Get behind him! Move!
Move to his side! We will free him!
Lisa. All right, Lisa. Oh, Jesus, what have we done to you? Lisa. Lisa? Hey, sweetheart.
No!
Hey, hey!
No!
Hey, shut up! Lisa, it's me. It's Deacon. Remember? Deacon? Okay. All right. That's all right. It's all right. Come on. You okay? Do you know where the visitor center is? All right, that's where my bike is. I need you to run there as fast as you can. Don't stop.
Don't stop.
All right, don't stop, no matter what. You ready? Huh? Go. Lisa, get down.
I'm hit.
Lisa, run. Safe now. Are you okay?
No.
Listen to me. To the south of here, there's a camp at Lost Lake. It's nothing like the hot springs. Iron Mike, he's not like Mrs. Tucker.
I hated Mrs. Tucker.
Well, you wouldn't be alone there. This is a nice camp, and it's a safe place.
Okay.
Hold on.
Ricky! Ricky, come back! Ricky, you still on this channel? Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deacon? Long time no here. What do you want?
Just meet me, okay? On the Cascade Highway where it intersects with the old Belknap Road. I'm heading there now.
You know what Iron Mike said? The night you and Boozer rode out of here?
Yeah. That. Listen! That's why I radioed you and not Schizo. Iron Mike doesn't even have to know about this. I've got a kid here.
What?
Well, I mean, not a kid. A survivor. She's been out here a long time.
You've got a survivor, and you're bringing her to Lost Lake.
No, you're bringing her to Lost Lake. I'm bringing her to you. Ricky, you there?
Yeah, okay. I'm on my way. Lost Lake out.
Ricky? Yeah, okay, you're welcome. You're gonna like it there, kid. Like I said, Iron Mike, he likes to yell a lot. Look, don't let him bother you. Got that? Anyway, there's this guy named Schizo. He bothers you at all. Well, just tell Ricky. Or tell Addie. She's the camp's doctor. You tell her. And she's good. She's got medicine, you know, to clean up those cuts. I mean, you don't want to get infected. They're gonna help you out, kid. You can count on them, even if you screw up. All right.
Hey, Ricky.
Hey, Deke. I'm surprised. What, did Tucker give up the slave trade?
Lisa, this is Ricky. She's going to take you to a safe place.
Nothing has changed, Deke. Iron Mike is not going to pay you for this.
Pay me for... Oh, come on. That's not... Excuse me. That's not what this is about. It's not about collecting a bounty or anything. You just take her. Huh?
What's wrong with her, Deke?
What's wrong with her? She was... Had a run-in with some rippers. I had to...
Oh, my God. Hey, Lisa. Hi, I'm Ricky. Listen, do you like to go fishing? I love fishing. It's my favorite thing in the whole wide world. Would you want to go fishing with me? Yeah? Come on, I'm gonna tell you about Lost Lake. It has the clearest water you have ever seen. And the fish, oh my God, the fish in the morning, they jump this high. I'll show you. When we go, we're gonna have such a good time. Make sure you hold on tight, okay? Ready?
I really appreciate it.
You there? I got bored. Figured I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can. I think you'll like it.
Oh, booze man. Yes. I always need more shit. Thanks, brother. Deacon out.